Kinsey, you locate Pierce yet?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
Why didn't you tell me sooner?
Oh, nothing. Sid's just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
Fine, give him what he wants. Let's not keep Pierce hanging.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later. In the face of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Keep fighting! I'm here! Saints Flow? Okay, this is not what I expected.
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Maybe they just want to keep you hydrated.
Okay, let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Was it too much for you? Is that a fucking earthquake?
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
I was gonna say the same thing.
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Load up over there.
Pierce, you gotta tell me what that scream was.
You don't wanna know, but we'll need more guns.
Details, Pierce. Details.
There should be more by the bar. Let's go.
What the fuck did you do, Pierce?
More guns!
Couldn't last any longer than that. How the hell are we gonna put that thing down?
Hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
And you waited till now to mention that?
Cause I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay? Here goes Paul!
Paul?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
Fucking I-beams! Open wide.
There's more ammo in the crate over there! How you like that, Paul?
Fine, just lady. Kinsey.
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
The hell are you talking about?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Yeah, he's a resilient fuck. But Kinsey knows a way.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
Can you fly us to the big statue?
What for?
Man, I don't even ask anymore. All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned in.
Pierce is taking a sweet time with that helicopter. Hey, Pierce, why'd you become the face of Saints Blow if you're so scared of it?
Well, the money helped. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like scuba sex.
Exactly.
The statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Must have skipped that in my morning briefing. Joe, let's see what you can do. Watch your ass, Paul. I'm coming for you.
Don't forget about the block button.
What block button?
I labeled it for you.
Oh, should've been obvious. Next.
Look out! So, do I get to drive that thing next?
I don't think so, Pierce.
That's right, Joe! Kick his aluminum ass! Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean!
Matter, Paul, huh? Don't worry, Paul. I'll pour one out for you.
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
Let's make a monument.
Yeah, that's a good look.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right. Forgot to tell you. Earth got blown up.
What?